We started with an old electric wheelchair and built it up with a box covered in an old mattress and several rolls of duct tape. This is remaking the elephant as we didn't film it the first time. Another box is attached to the chair to hold the head in place. The controls to move the wheels poke out the top. The head is made from mod rock and the eyes are ping pong balls painted black.
Look! The elephant! Look! I'm not joking, Daisy!
Here it is at Glastonbury Festival. With a second set of controls in case the children stood too close to other people.
You need to go over there.
Yeah.